but you got a couple of scratches there, a couple of bruises. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to check you over and make sure that you're okay. Just make sure that, you know, there's no serious injuries. Doesn't look like there is, but I'm going to have a look at you, okay? Now, I'm just going to pop some gloves on from our medical kit, okay? Lots of situations like this before. Okay, that's one of the gloves on. And then we're gonna check you over, make sure you're okay. Scratches. Okay. some pressure on your elbow there. Does that feel okay? Okay, and how does that feel when I put some pressure on your forearm? Don't feel any soreness there or anything like that. Okay, I can't see any scratches when you're bruising there, so that's good. Okay, and how does that feel when I put some pressure on your hand there? Does that feel okay? Well, I can't see any scratching, any bruising, and you can't feel any soreness there. But that's really good. Now we're going to check the other arm again. So the same thing, I'm just going to very lightly squeeze on your elbow. Okay, how does that feel? Does that feel okay? Excellent, we can just come down onto your forearm now, okay? How does that feel? Does that feel okay? Brilliant. Now we just come down onto your hand. last run there, okay? Just completely relax. I want you to feel the calmness washing over you. Just gonna pop that one there. Okay, that's all sorted now. So we've got you all cleaned up. Now another thing we should do before we go to sleep, because we're gonna be leaving quite early tomorrow. I want to just put a little bit of face camouflage on you, okay? Okay. Yeah, just completely relax. That's right, you completely relax. I put this camouflage on your face. That's you all set up. Now I think we better get some sleep because we got a big day tomorrow. But yeah, it's all plain sailing from there, okay? So don't worry. You just relax and have a lovely sleep, and I'll see you in the morning. Okay?